Hi, good evening everyone. Welcome to another session of Random Talking. So today, it's not like a full-on talk, but I had a few things in mind about why I sit in my home clothes and how I appear at home, and I want to do a video like this. So first of all, I never go on stage without if it's a formal stage, I want to have proper blazer kind of an outlook, properly dressed to the occasion. So I can't just go stand up there without the proper dress code kind of a thing. At least if I'm an audience and then going to the dais, then accordingly I'm still dressed kind of a thing. So with the lockdown, I've heard a lot of my friends, you know, including me, okay, I'm the first person. So video calling, I don't want to attend video calls because I'm in my home clothes and a lot of them have not seen me like this. So without kajal, without lip gloss, without earring, without my ID card or whatever, without the hair tied up, however I used to tie it up. At home I put a bun, so that's like a proper turnaround up and things like that. So this is my house and this is how I like to be, though my mom still prefers I kind of wear some accessories even at home. So that's her choice. So she wears stuff. She likes it that way. Once in a while she likes to get dressed even when she's at home. So though she's a homemaker, just because she's a homemaker doesn't mean that, you know, she would like to just stay without getting dressed every day. So she likes to get dressed, and some days she's again not like every day. So and I'm not Sai Pallavi who I'm going to say like I'll never touch makeup, no. And it's not wrong. If that's her choice, her personal choice, right? Recently when I was, you know, I put up a nice photo. I liked, I was sitting on grass and on with an IT, and one of my acquaintance went like, you know, wearing your mom's nighty. I have my own nighty. Not to kind of trigger anything, but that kind of crept a shame into me, like, okay, people my age are not supposed to wear nighties. It's only for aunties. So I started hiding if anybody came home because I was wearing a nightie. And then I was like, do we have to really, that's my dress, that's what I like wearing at home. And I think it's high time I, you know, my comfort is at least at home. Let me be what I want to be. So that's when I decided I'll start this talking, you know. And talking, I just started experimentally. I think I'm overwhelmed, basically. I thought only 5 or 6 people will see out of, you know, knowing me kind of a thing. But I'm kind of happy that at least like 15-20 people at least are watching most of my videos, even if it's for the first 2-3 minutes. So thank you to all those people. And today's background noise is more, so I'm getting a mic. So I asked for feedback from a couple of people. All of you said, oh, nice and all, but and you heard the stories also, the long ones. Thank you to you also. But I sent this over to my dad and he gave me a brutal, you know, he's like, you're oversharing. I was like, yeah. And he's like, even if I tell, I know you're not going to stop it. And then he was like, get a mic. I can't hear what you're oversharing. So the mic is on the way. And mostly I want to get dressed because I'm at home. I want to get dressed. That's it. I want my outside clothes to kind of be worn and dressed. So nothing is, you know, like the final word. You can wear makeup, you don't want to wear makeup. And by the way, the actual proper makeup people, trust me, it's very hard to have that kajal lined fully till your end tip and get those tip and all is super hard, which I can't do. Like my hand shivers like I'm some, you know, having some sickness. So so that's the level of fear I have when I have to apply outer eyeliner. So it's a talent, it's a skill. Everything has, you know, the learning, and everything is good and bad in its own way. So spare us the rod when it comes to dressing and let us wear what we like is the whole idea. Dress to the occasion is another suggestion I would give. Again, what is the occasion depends on how and what kind of crowd and surrounding. Based on that, I feel you can tone down or hype up accordingly. So keep smiling. Have a beautiful week. Bye.